Good afternoon, everyone. I'd say good morning, but, well, I guess I could, because I woke up like 2 hours ago. Oof. At a very late night last night, I was watching Scatter Dreamer stream on here. But anyway, let's get to it. It's been a while since I've played Rune Factory. I really miss it. I miss my wife. Forte. I completely forgot what I was doing. It's been way too long. Okay, let's check the crops. Ooh. We'll see if I... Oh. We'll see if I remember the mechanics, too, because I've been playing, I've been playing, Story of Seasons for the past while, a very long while. The controls are a little different. Oh, yeah, see? Oh, no. Don't do that. I want to brush you. Now brush the sheep. Bald! Bald! Oy. See why I can't be trusted with stuff? Okay, let's give 8 wool. I think the bigger question is, do I remember all the voices I gave the NPCs? Eggy. Let me turn this actually so it's a bit more comfortable for me to play. Yeah. there. Oi. Wait, why do I have a fish? Gosh, dang it. Let me get my girl some veggies. God, I love the dragon. I love Venti so much. She's a good and sweet dragon. I think we'll give her a turnip. There we go. Give my girl a turnip. Venti! If you guys hear a thumping, I think my brother is playing a rhythm game in the next room. Alright, let's go buy some things. I need some seeds. And now I'm poor. died. I can't jump in this game. I'm gonna go catch some fish. Or, wait, what was my quest? Ah, kill things. Okay. Okay. What is this? Salmon. Yummy. Where is that gosh darn beetle? What if I go that way? Thanks, man. Where is my wife?
Hello.
But I read in a book when I was little. Ever since childhood, I've been practicing magic. Where is my wife? Where is she? She's probably at the restaurant. Oh, whoa. I think it's time I came up with something.
What?
Some grand, wonderful something to be this famous centerpiece to our inn's fabulous services.
I see. Some sort of service that only we could provide would be good, yes?
Something only we can provide. Your odd speech, maybe?
No. Why not? I think it's so cute. If you want cute things, I think it best you do them, yes?
Oh, but why?
Mama, sometimes you can be so very dense.
What the heck did I just walk in on? So now what, I gotta make you guys realize how cute you both are? Your stupid cute genetics? Ugh, goodness.
Hello.
Forte! My wife! Forte, I don't think that's... Let me give her an egg. Do you like egg? Because I love you.
Yes.
Okay, I just gotta keep following them around, I guess.
I lived abroad for a long while, so it can't be helped, yes?
Her speech patterns remind me of, Kenshin from, what is it? Rurouni Kenshin? Or the Wanderer? I'm really bad at fishing. Are you?
I don't know why, it just never goes well for me. When I feel a shunk, I try to swish and... ugh. Then it always ends up kersplashing away.
Keep eating. Sure, man. I love eating. Food is my favorite.
Hey, everybody.
Time to go fishing. That's all I'm really good at in this game.
Huh,
Maybe if I had some sort of bait, this would work better. A weirdly cute noise that I caught a big squid. Good for me. I got a boot. Sorry if I'm not talking as much as I normally do. Like I said at the beginning of the stream, I had a very long night. So I don't quite have the same energy that I usually do. Or that I've had for these past few streams where I was speaking constantly. So it's gonna be a relatively quiet stream. Very chill. With the exception of me eating, like, every so often. Got a sardine! Sardines are so good, though. They're delicious. I have sardines with rice, some lemon, and sometimes soy sauce. Pretty good. Now I'm just hungry. Let's go back home.
kind of want to give my animals some iron so their defense goes up. There you go. Take the iron, apply it to your horns. I don't know what you guys do. Ooh, that was fun. Let's see, what do I got in the fridge? Turnip, turnip, turnip. Okay, so food sells for quite a lot more than... Oh, not always. Milk sells pretty high. You're just gonna I need money. I'm gonna snack a little here, don't mind me. Let's... Good morning, Venti.
I don't know how to make smoothies. Just because everyone believes you, Keel. Oh, no one's open yet, that's why. Yes. Holy crap, that's a lot of money. I should give these guys some turnips. To reward them for their efforts. Maybe a potato. I don't know if they were processed. Look, I just harvested this potato! Amber's birthday is coming soon. I guess flowers would be the best present. I'm sure Amber will be really happy. Oh, she's so cute! Like, she could kill me, but she's so cute. So very cute. Huh?
Yes.
This pair of glasses. Isn't it just wonderful? Is it special in any way, or is it just an ordinary pair of glasses? Everything's closed. Xiao Pai! I'm here to talk to you about your speech.
Zhao Pai, and since she isn't cute in the least.
Goodness, even though she's such a sweet young lady.
Isn't she just... I knew you would agree with me, Blossom. But she says if we try a cute service, I should be the one to do it. And when she asked me why, she went so far as to call me dense. What about me as dense?
Man, she's gotta have a tough time of it.
Huh? Nothing. Don't you think Zhao Pai's speech is cute? I do. It really is darling, but she simply does not see it. It must be because she doesn't really hear it. It's what she always does, so it seems normal.
How about we all mimic it, then? If we all talk the way she does, then Zhao Pai can hear what it's like and see why it's cute. Oh, jeez.
That sounds like a fun idea. Maybe I'll give it a try.
Yes, let's both do it. Oh, and you too, Doug.
Why do I gotta do it?
Don't you want to?
Okay, I'll do it though. Just once.
Wonderful. Then all of us here will do it, just for a little while.
Why does it have to be just us? How about we ask the whole town to help out?
Oh, that's a lovely idea. Let's go tell everyone right away.
You know, you think up some pretty horrific stuff without realizing it, don't you? Huh?
Hello?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Hey there.
Nope, I'm good. Thanks.
Oh god. This is gonna be hard. I'll break into the boys, I guess. Who the heck? Oh my god. You can look in on the girls here! What?
Squeak.
Oh, that's so funny.
That's so fun.
Hello.
Flowers. Do I have flowers? Oh, what? Okay, I need a... Yo, you guys don't need to stay out here. Hello? Hello?
Dumbbells.
Oh.
They're over there. Okay, in the white bin.
Like. Ouch. This is... Wow. Medicinal herb. That's medicinal herb, all right. I guess it didn't work. Oh, boo, that's no fun. I'll ask the doctor and Charance to give me more next time I'm there. Too bad. Here, you can keep this. Thanks. Oh, wow. Oh, they're all so nice. They're so cute. Ugh. All the girls in this game are so nice. Oh, I have no water. Oh, God. Why are you sad? Why are you sad? Why are you sad, old man? Who hurt you? Who did it? I'll find them. I'm a bit of an idiot. It's because you're so smart, kid. Oh! Oh my god! Hi, Dreamer! The baby cry? Hi! Did you sleep well? You're the reason I was up so late last night, so I gotta ask.
No more fish? I guess not.
I actually still woke up at 10 a.m. That's fair. 7 hours isn't that bad. More fish. Yes. Fishing can actually earn you a surprising amount of money in this game, which is why I do it so much. 5 hours, not terrible. Jeez Louise. Well. Yeah. Still might sleep after anime chill time. Yeah, that's fair. I mean, I slept a lot, because I conked out at like 3 a.m. So, sounds about 2 hours before you ended. But I had a really emotionally taxing dream, so I'm still very tired, despite sleeping like 7 hours. Dreams are weird, man. It's weak and I'm gonna hibernate tomorrow. That's valid. Oh. Oh. I saw a fish. Where is it? Come to me. I've been having those. Yeah. Like, it was a nice dream, but it, like, featured somebody that made me really sad. So I was like, what the hell is going on here? Dreams are so damn wacky sometimes. Over there, fish. Over there. Yes. Take the bait. Take the bait. No, come back, fish. I need money! Money is a constant problem in this game. In any farming game, really. Like, if you don't factor in the reality of situations, it costs a lot. Like, say, all you eat is snacks in Stardew Valley. Those aren't real meals. Like, and then you gotta buy seeds afterward. Oh, gee, I did not wanna. No breaking tables. I can make a shirt. Oh, that's cool. I made a shirt.
Yes.
That's pretty cool.
Living on trail mix in Stardew Valley. A trail mix bar, which is arguably less filling.
I did it.
Yeah, like, once reality leaves, it's just headband from the Far East. Tie it around your forehead when you want to feel awesome. Me. Oh, I can make shoes. That's pretty cool. What else? Accessories? That's pretty cool. I can sell these things too. Yeah, it's just... wow. This one dude tried to tell me that, agricultural workers live pretty okay, and I was like, are you sure? Like, are you really sure? Like, I doubt it's as bad, but once you factor in that, like... God. Things are weird. Jobs are weird. Economics are weird. Last night, I was attempting to get across that I never got drunk, but it was like chugging a glass of pure creamer when you haven't drank anything dairy in months. Ooh. Yeah. That's a fair description. So all the fish come out at night, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right. There's a motorcycle. Oh no, I scared the big one! I'm sorry! Yeah, last night was wild. Big fish. Give me big fish. Crap! Southpaw came out of nowhere with a yeah. Yeah! That was just wow.
Big fish. I scared the big fish. I'm bad.
I have so much gosh darn food in this game. In Stardew Valley and like Story of Seasons, I have like no food, but in this game, there's just so much. Anything? No? Did I just... I threw it inside the coop. What the f- No! Stop throwing things! Big fish was like, ah! Yeah! That's what I imagine fish are like. That's totally what fish sound like. Maybe I should befriend more animals so I have more produce from them. I'll do that tomorrow. Look at the dragon! I love her! She's beautiful. Work out, yeah, but in fish language it kind of like glub glub glub. Yeah. Okay. You should if feel like it. Working out helps. And stuff. Things. God. Okay, time doesn't pass when I have the menu up. Freaking love the anime eyes happening in this game. Yeah! Oh my god. But yeah. Just the Harvest Moon, Story of Seasons, Rune Factory brand in general is super anime, and I love it so much. Story of Seasons actually kicks up kind of the quality of the anime. It's very kind of painterly, and if I find some pictures, I'll show you. But I really like playing Story of Seasons for that. Not just for that, but you get the picture. It looks very nice, and I love it. So many potato. Oh hey, fodder. Always forget to hydrate on weekends. Yeah, stay hydrated. Especially because it's hot outside. I was like, do I want to go outside? And then I was like, no, I don't want to go outside. Just spent about 4 hours outside for the Pokemon Go event. Yo! I'm going to be honest, I still have the app, but I completely stopped paying attention to anything. So. I now have 210 Eevee candies. Jeez Louise. You plan to do anything with those or nah? What the? Oh, there's a. Yes, money! I have turnips. Okay, gotta let the cow do its job. Covered everything, right? Yeah, I did. Evolve the Eevees. If you evolve the shiny Eevees, you get shiny evolved forms too. I figured. Oh god. Everyone is treating this like a former cow. Yeah. Oh god. Please don't talk to me today, yes. Oh man.
Welcome. Welcome.
Fake. She doesn't use speech when I buy things. It's me too someday. Is he fertilizing? No! The not today part. Yeah. Children learn the ways of the wider world through watching and copying their parents. Are you saying that everyone mimicking Zhao Pai is the same as that? No, I simply wanted to say something profound. When I woke up this morning, the whole town was... No, I have a voice for her. When I woke up this morning, the whole town was suddenly speaking strangely. There's a mystery here, I know it. I'm gonna be completely honest, I personally prefer... Zhao is a super cool name.
Yeah!
The character herself is very cute as well, so... Oh no! No, you guys, go back inside! You'll get hurt if you stay out here! I was a fool to think that a chicken could understand English. Maybe I'll give them some rocks to fortify their defenses, I guess. Apparently if you give animals like gifts like this, cool stuff is supposed to happen, so... Zhao is a super cool name. There's so much grass. I have so much grass. Ha 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 ha. 420 blaze it, I guess. Why do I store grass in the fridge? I don't know. Why don't you store grass in the fridge? I wanted food. Let's see, how about sashimi? And I know I have salad down here. Yep, there it is. Time to go farm. Hey, my wife! Wait! For some reason, everyone has been mimicking Zhao Pai's odd speech today. Aren't you gonna do it too, Forte? No, it seems it wouldn't be very fitting for me. Huh? Nothing. But it is cute, just like you. Please. Wife, please. Wait, I gotta get Amber a flower because it's her birthday. Do I have any flowers in here?
I should. Yeah, I do.
Amber, wait, it's your birthday and I got you flowers.
Please, yeah.
Super neat birthday present.
Yeah.
Xiaopai's weird way of talking got really popular. Everyone's doing it.
Oh.
If everyone's doing it, doesn't that mean it isn't weird anymore?
True. Well. Hey. Give me a bread. Eat.
Oh, cool. Oh. Well then. So many flowers, yeah!
Got it. Give gifts, give life.
What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was gonna go make more friends. Hello, Venti.
What in the name of the sky is going on today? What is your opinion of this land? I've been guiding this land's growth since before you were born. Is it not a lovely place?
I love it. You've done well. You are so good. And a beautiful dragon. I love you. Yes, okay. Time to make friends with animals. Maybe. Ah, crap. You can punch things in this game.
Imagine just going around punching sheep.
Oh. Oh. What about you? Do you like flowers? Ah.
Ow! The chick.
What about you? Wait, come back! I'm trying to be friends!
Ugh. Fine. Ow! Jeez Louise!
Punching sheep, yeah, that's the thing in this game.
You guys like salad?
Yay! I have a new chicken! I'm gonna name you Pancake. Don't ask me how it's appropriate, it just is. Pancake. I'm gonna make it 2 K's, so it looks decidedly fantasy enough. How about you? Aww. You like fish? Oh, well. Oh my god! Goodness, Pancake! Ooh, you want apple? Oh my god. Guess I gotta punch the chicken. Alright, come on, Pancake. I just gotta say, this is not what orcs look like. In my humble opinion. As someone who's played D&D for a while. Yes. Volcanon, are you still sad? I can't do Volcanon's voice.
It seems Miss Xiaopai's unusual inflection is the fad of the day. I think I shall give it a whirl myself. Yes?
Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, new egg. Maybe I should start befriending some birds. Oh god.
Welcome. How can I help you today? Xiaopai, like you always do. Okay. Welcome, everyone. It seems you've had a long and tiring journey. Please come in and rest, for you must be very weary, yes?
Some boobs. Yeah.
See, they loved it. It seems so. Now it's my turn.
Oh god.
Hello, everyone. I'm the mistress of this inn, yes? My, that went over well. Now then, it seems I will show you to your rooms. I knew it would be like that for Mama.
What?
Nothing. Anyway, I'm glad my way of talking is popular with the guests. Though I would guess it is mostly because it is Mama who is doing the copying, yes? Cute things like that are so much better coming from Mama.
You're cute too, you know.
You're a nice person, Calamity. Thanks for being kind. But that's okay. I'll do the best I can, as I always have.
Xiaopai.
Anyway, it's good that today went well. We have decided on our new service. All our rooms are full. And best of all, I got to see Mama being even cuter than usual for an entire day.
Xiaopai looks really happy at that.
Now then, time to do my best.
Glasses are cute. Hell yeah, they are. Blips. Oh, sword. Ow. Hong Kong, get fucked. Oh my god, why are there so many mushrooms in here? She's so cute. All the girls in this game are so cute. A warm hat? Lord knows I could use that. Now I'm close to death, but that's okay. And we can eat something. Get myself a snack. I have a hat! Wait. I'm too tired to use magic. Oh my god, it looks so stupid! Look at the- I don't know if you can- the glare. It's just right there! Oh my god! I can't deal with this. I'm gonna sell this hat, oh my god. Good hat, just bad positioning. Honestly. Who thought this was a good idea? sell the mushrooms, because I don't know if they're gonna be safe to eat. Some grass. No, not the grass. One potato. Oh, I can sell eggs. Good. Gotta eat food to make food. And I have a bunch of food to eat for all my adventures. Speaking of food, maybe a short snack break is in order. Maybe after this day is done. Come to me, fishies. Yes, feed yourself. I could really go for some sardines and rice. With, like, some soy sauce and lemon. It's good stuff. It's all the darn fish in this game. I'm not gonna, like, eat an entire meal while I'm on stream, but I do have snacks. And by snacks, I mean, like, three nectarines and a very small peach. Healthy food, you know. Because I'm an adult, and I have to be responsible. Okay. God, man, sardines and rice are so good. There we go. Snack break!
Also gotta remind everyone to drink some water.
Stay hydrated.
Some good lunchtime music.
Let's jump back in, now that I've had a snack. Let my boy rest.
Nice
first! Yay! No, stop! Jeez. No, where did the... Venti, take my turnip. Tomorrow will be the Spring Harvest Festival. I know! I'm stressed!
I'm just gonna store these in here. Does this instrumental kind of sound like Twilight Town music? I would not know, unfortunately. I'm not sure I paid, I'm not sure I paid enough attention to the cutscenes to know. Cutscenes? Battle music? Something like that. I was mostly there for the dialogue. Infinite turnips. Oh my god, look at that money. Then I'm gonna spend it on seeds. This is hyperactive chicken. They all move so erratically. Okay. Nope.
Hey, come again, okay?
Nothing for now.
Tomorrow's the festival.
I love you.
Well,
yuck. Well, I tried. Hey man, I'm just trying to show my appreciation. You don't gotta take it like that. Is it 3,000? No, thank you. Sorry, I don't have that kind of money. Sound high pitch. Yeah.
Welcome.
Oh, that wasn't food. My bad. Music does sound pretty mellow. I guess it's kind of Twilight Town-y. I guess it's because this is more of like a hub. Speaking of which, I haven't played Stardew Valley in a long while. I haven't played it since I was on the boat. Hell yeah, I'm gonna participate. I'm not a little bitch. What's this? What's inside here? That's what I want to know, too. Farming bread. Okay.
Ooh. Oh, whoops.
I did it!
It's Necro. Can you imagine being on, like, the battlefield and then just this dude next to you just pulls out a frickin' plate of sashimi? Just out of the darn blue. Starts munching away like there's nothing to worry about. Hello?
Hi.
Oh, dope.
Yeah.
Don't kick my cow. I think the rocks are back here, actually. Disappointing.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a big fish.
Oh, wow, fireflies.
God, the graphics in this game are so nice.
No big fish? No big fish for me?
Uh-oh.
my butt.
Hydrate time.
Sorry, I got less talkative making a skirt. No, no prob. I haven't been talking either, so it's totally fine. I'm not good at talking. What am I even supposed to say here? I guess. Turn it. Yay. Organic. I don't know. Yeah. Happy birthday! Turnip! Taste the sun! What's your name? Hi, Hayes! What's your name on here? Oh, me? In this game? It's Calamity? But, I can't... but there's not enough spaces in the input for me to actually put Calamity, so it just says Calamped. Calamted? Ooh, that looks yummy. Grilled miso. God, all the darn food in this game. Good cheapies. So I was like, why aren't I getting any products? And then I was like, oh! There's not enough food. Whoops. Feels bad, man. Let's see, what can I sell? Time to go fishing. Yeah, I'll admit, I get easily attached to inanimate objects.
Get the big fish.
Yes. I hope there's a big fish. Crap. There's a fish. Come on, fishy. Okay, nothing's biting.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a big fish.
Big fish? I did get big fish.
Another big fish.
Ah, crap. Missed it. Okay. Time to go home. Oh, I see. I put it in the wrong place. Oh, Jesus. Time to sleep.
Let's go.
Alright, this is the half hour mark here until stream ends. Just saying. So I think that means, like, about one more day in this game, and gotta make sure my animals don't go outside, because then they might get hurt. They could get sick. Oh, geez Louise.
Good morning.
I... No. can I find bronze, I wonder?
Yeah.
Oh, Christ, my phone is about to die. That's not good. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna have to end stream here. Since my phone is at, like, 5%. So...
thank you, everybody, for watching. Thank you, Doomer and Hayes, for showing up. Thank you for stopping by. I always say that. I wanted to stream tomorrow, but I can't because we're going out to visit a family friend. So next stream should be next Saturday, and that's going to be the last game stream I have before I go back to school. So, yeah. That's the dealio. I'm just gonna do a quick little... alright. Bye, everybody. We'll see you next time.